Well, cheap blast thermistor sense changes in chamber temperature any faster than one encapsulated in metal. So we got glass temp and cartridge temp both registering about the same now. So let's turn on the bed. And see if one goes up faster than the other. This is going much slower without a chamber heater. It's been about 15 minutes. And the difference is negligible. The glass one's like 1 degree higher.